Are you that person that gets dressed every day, but somehow are looking for the fun of it all? Then you're in the right channel.
Hola!
Y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Sigma Beauty and it's called Secret Garden.
It's fall.
I'm trying to get my sweater game going. So I went back to one of my favorite places, which you know by now, it's Aritzia. I love Aritzia. Aritzia is like the happy medium. It's not too inexpensive to the point where the quality suffers. But it's not too expensive where my standard of living suffers. Of course, I went straight to the new collection, to the new stuff that Aritzia is bringing to the table. So let's try it on. Let's haul it. Let's see what new pieces I got and see if you want it. If you want to try it on, everything will be linked down below. Let's get into it, bitches. Oh, by the way, I went running. So my eyes are red and I'm like stuffy and everything and I'm like extra rosy and stuff because it's beautiful. Oh my God, I need to just get into the clothes. By the way, every time I do an Aritzia video, I love what I get. That's what I'm looking for. First piece that I got is this gorgeous sweater. This one is a size small and this is so gorgeous. This is giving me like that Kate vibe, you know, or is it Kate? I'm not sure, but I will write the name up here. It's like the high-end designer that I love, 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 love their stuff. And their biggest thing in that collection was one of the, I think it's called the Maddie Top, where they have like that sweetheart neckline, and it's so beautiful. I even got a do from it that you've probably seen in a couple of videos ago. And if not, I'm going to link it up here because it's the bomb. It's so gorgeous. And now I have a knit version for the fall, for the winter, because I'm trying to get like sweaters that actually fit me because I have a habit of wearing like really big sweaters in the winter because it's so freaking cold. I just want to layer up. Oh my God, so beautiful that I'm planning to get more and you're going to see it in the B-roll. I have other colors and you know your little fashion addict over here is going to buy another one. And how much is this actually?
I love this one too. So much so that I think I'm going to buy another one because the neckline is so gorgeous. Color and they have so many colors on.
This one is $98 and the quality is superb. Next. Oh my God, I almost knocked my camera over. Wait, I need coffee. Hold on to your freaking toupees. Oh my God, look at this color. Look at this color. Isn't it stunning? It's almost close to what I'm wearing today. Oh my God, I did not plan this. Beautiful. Holy crap, Paula. I think I'm gonna buy another one. This one is like that plunging V-neck. And yeah, you don't have to wear it like that, but you know your girl over here is gonna wear it like that because that's how I wanna wear it. But look at this color. Isn't this a stunning color? It's like a sagey, turquoisey. Why am I adding the E at the end of these words? I don't know, but like gorgeous. So gorgeous. I love this color. Stunning. I got this also in size small. It's made in China. And this one costs, how much do you cost? I swear it's one of my pet peeves when they don't have the prices because as a YouTuber, as an artist, I'm committed to giving you the deets of every item I get and they just make it more difficult for my ass. Oh, it's right here. This one is $138. Okay, this one is a little bit more pricier, but it is so stunning. It's right on the waistline and right here it has kind of like a corset type of feel. It doesn't cinch you in, but like it gives you more of like the knitted structure type of vibe here at your waist. So it kind of gives you the illusion of being a little bit more fitted around there. And then it has like a slight blouson type of effect going on here. Put it on, I was in love. Not with myself, I was in love with the shirt. Okay, I do love myself. I mean, who else is gonna love me if I don't love me? This, but damn, now I just looked at the price. It's like $138. I thought it was less. I don't know if I'm gonna get another one because that's a little bit too pricey. I'm just gonna be showing you in this video how they look, and then in the next video I'm gonna style it so you can get like inspo because the holidays are coming too, and then you wanna get some sweaters and maybe you get some small get-togethers going on. So these will be great additions to your wardrobe.
I know you're seeing the tag, but I haven't made up my mind if I'm gonna keep this. This is the first time I'm trying it on, so I will be determining while I do this video. But this sweater is definitely a keeper.
Oh my God, I'm gonna love this piece. You are going to love, sit down if you're standing up, stand up if you're sitting down, because this is so gorgeous. This costs $138, goddamn, it's the same as a freaking sweater, and this is a dress. Like, who's getting ripped off here? Maybe I shouldn't be saying that out loud. This is a knit sweater, and knit sweater dresses is like the biggest thing for fall slash winter. And I put it on and I was like, let me try. This also comes in different colors. So I opted for this light heather gray type of color. Oh my God. It looks unassuming, but when I put it on, I look even sexier. I know it sounds so pompous saying that, but I don't mean it like in a vain way. It's just like gives you like that sexy vibe. I was like, where have you been my whole life? It's a thin knit, but like it hugs your body, not in an uncomfortable way, but like in a loose, casual way, but like a sexy, like I just woke up like this bitch, okay, type of look. It's sexy. This is also a size small. It's $130. It's called Henley, and this is in the Heather Dover gray. I'm so glad I got something like this, and it's actually warm, because I don't buy a lot of dresses for the fall winter, because like I said before many times, I'm always freezing, so I don't buy dresses because I'm not really gonna wear it unless I have a portable heater with me somewhere. But I was like, let me try this, and it's knitted, it's sweater. I figured it might keep me somewhat warm. I'm so happy I did. Daisy, you are in a freaking roll, Daisy. This is gorgeous. If you're looking for one piece at least that you want to try from Aritzia, then maybe this, because you can wear it with boots, with ankle boots, like tall boots, those like punk boots. You can wear it with sneakers, like some fashion, high fashion sneakers, kid heels, it doesn't matter. It's beautiful. Next is another big thing for the fall slash winter, and it's the satin slip type of skirt. This one is in this beautiful like a cream color. It's gorgeous, it's silk, it's soft and soothing. Ooh, with thigh highs. Look at you, these. I can wear this with thigh highs. Okay. Work with me here. This is a size 4. This is $78. It's called a mini slip. This also comes in other colors. I think it's sold in red actually. But I opted for this because the holidays are coming and I already thought like Christmas. I was like, the red shirt with this is giving me Christmas vibes. Waistline has an elastic waistband, high-waisted, and I can't wait to style this. So you're gonna be seeing this styled in my next video. Lastly, it's probably, at least according to me in this collection, be my most boring piece, but this is like that skater skirt that we've seen many times, but I needed something like this in my collection. They have different colors of this as well, but I opted for the blender to get one that was true to my size. Now this is a size 4. It's called Olive. I don't know why. It's black. This is just a regular little pleated mini dress that's gonna go great and look beautiful with thigh-high punk boots, thigh highs, just the regular punk boots, heels. It's gonna look beautiful with any type of boot that I wear this with. And I wear it with a heavy sweater so I could be nice and warm. I can wear this with lace stockings. This is $88. You'll be seeing me style this in my next video. Which one was your favorite piece? Don't forget to watch my next video. Thumbs up or thumbs down, and hit the subscribe button, and embark on a more magical and sparklier and stylish lifestyle. Per once down below if you hit the notification bell so you won't miss out on my next video.